tries to wire the lamp, and his kingdom falls to darkness as his arms begin to cramp. And he'll offer you the mirror, and he'll offer you the sun, and it makes you feel so special, like he does to
here I am with Young Fresh Fellows. Welcome to the big show.
Thank you.
Hello.
Good to be back in Boston after a long, long stint
lonely
away.
Yeah.
Have you been lonely?
For Boston,
we've been lonely for Boston.
Apparently
yeah.
Boston has. I don't know.
Yeah.
Well, you've done something I have never seen done before. Your new album is actually two CDs. Let me get this right. Of two different bands.
That's right.
But I'm in the same package.
Yeah.
Could you explain this? Actually, I have it with me. Right here, looks like that one side. But you have the best title of all, of one of them. It's called Because We Hate You. I love that.
Yeah, well, you know, that's the way we are. It's true, yeah.
Mean-spirited, we're very mean-spirited, and we just wanted to convey that message to the people.
And because we hate you, we're making you get a CD by the Minus Five that you don't want when you're buying the Young Fresh Fellows CD. So.
But now I
don't mean it. You say that you don't mean it. You say that you don't mean it, but I know that you do. Like a different person, and it's making me feel strange. You say that you don't mean it. You say that you don't mean it. You say that you don't mean it, but I know that you do.
Not taking this to Europe and educating the masses there.
We'll see. We don't know.
We'd like to go to Spain. We've been there several times, but we haven't been there to support this record yet. But maybe soon.
Yeah. They could use some American ambassadors in Spain, Italy, Greece. You know,
we're just Far East. Waiting for the word from the UN because we're really spreading. We're trying to solve the differences between England and America. But this first.
That's first,
you know,
yeah.
Let's get that over with, and then we'll move on to Spain.
And once England can take care of itself as far as music, you know, then, you know, it can spread out to the continent.
It seems like Germany's probably hopeless, but, you know, eventually maybe.
The French might be a stretch. German, but, you know, Greece, Far East.
There's hope in Greece?
There is hope for Greece, yeah.
Doors and boarded shut. Where once were miracles, the barren last stitch now. How better to have been more like a cow. Do all the saints and scientists require and come in? Happy to accept my fate a thousand years away. A thousand years away. A thousand years away. The void of space is crowded with populations gone to never know the past would be too soon. To all the saints and scientists requiring common name, happy to extend my fate of a thousand years away, a thousand years away, a thousand years away, a thousand years away. Hey! place what you want. Call it a dying sun. We left a trail of pissed out better ones. To all the saints and scientists with choir and common aid, happy to accept my fate a thousand years away. 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 Bathroom is a friend of yours and mine. He's got his own religion and can't explain it in one line. He stands up on his gold throne and tries to wire the lamp, but his kingdom falls to darkness as his arms begin to cramp. And he'll offer you the mirror, and he'll offer you the sun, and it makes you feel so special, like he does to everyone. 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 The Emperor of the Bathroom has been around for quite a while. A ruler of the heavens, but no stranger to the tiles. His heavy robe and razors, he prepares to face the fight. And his subjects line the hallways and salute with their flashlights. And he'll offer you the mirror, and he'll offer you the sun. And it makes you feel so special, like he does to everyone. Everyone with half a mind is gonna be there. Anyone with any more is gonna be elsewhere. Everyone with half a mind is gonna be there. Train wreck. The Emperor of the Bathroom has unpleasant work to do. The water will be blooded by the time that he is through. With his hands up on his curtains and tries to wire the lamp, but his subjects line the hallway when his arms begin to cramp. And he'll offer you the mirror, and he'll offer you the sun. And it makes you feel so special, like he does to everyone.